Hold the broil and the two at the same time for 3 seconds until the display show F or C. And then right now you can press 0 to toggle between the F and the C. And then press start to validate.